Halo guys, good afternoon. My name is Indah Sapitri. I here as a contra and my this partner
Mulia Ananda. I'm here as a pro.
We will have English debate about this household allow parliamentarian to vote on conscience on difference of the official party position.
Community participation or participation in politics is the activity of a person or group of people to participate actively in political life by electing state leaders and directly influencing government policy. So far, community participation activities are still understood as an effort to mobilize the community for the benefit of the government or state.
Parliament is a legitimate legislative body in countries whose system of government is based on the sui minor system of Britain. Why does Parliament have to vote? Because basically, Indonesia is a rules of law country that adheres to the principle of democracy and Pancasila. So this is not in line with what the government has said. The government should think more about how this parliament can vote based off programs and Democrat Party that occur not solely about conscience. A party is an organization that coordinates candidates to contest in election. In a particular country, party member generation share the same idea as about politics and parties can promote certain ideological or policy goals.
Elections are a means for the public to participate in determining the figure and direction of state or regional leadership in a certain period. When democracy gets widespread attention from the world community, the holding of democratic election becomes an important requirement in the formation of the country's leadership.
Therefore, if the motion is made a decorative, Democratic Party will not run smoothly because in principle democracy is to voice the exiting parties not based on the conscience of the people can think for this country couch the exiting vision and work mission.
Election can decide to be aspirational and democratic if they meet several requirements. First, election is competitive, and the sense that election participants must be free and autonomous. Second, elections are held regularly in the sense that election must be held regularly with clear intervals. Third, election must be inclusive, meaning that all community groups must have equal opportunities to participate in election. Not a single group was discriminated in the election process.
I, as the counter team, do not agree that the government should not do this because the government has an important part in varying democratic access to confide able to vote.
In its position as a pillar of democracy, the role of political parties in the national political system is a vehicle for selection national and regional leadership experience in the series of holding national and regional leadership selection through election proves the success of political parties as pillar of democracy. The role of political parties has made a significant contribution to the national political system, especially in the dynamic and changing life of Indonesian society. If the capacity and performance of political parties can be increased, this will have a major impact on improving the quality of the political system.
I do not agree with the Democratic Party only with conscience because basically the Indonesian people stand of Pancasila, which is how the Indonesian people unit. How the Indonesian people unit only thinking about their conscience, not for the public interest. And not just based on conscience, but basic on what is the work program, so that there is a democratic party.
My conclusion: election holds the main function of producing leadership that is truly close to the will of the people. Before election are a means of legitimizing power, the role of political parties has made a significant contribution to the national political system, especially in the dynamic and changing life of the Indonesian society.
The solution on my side as a counter-democracy team in Indonesia is held as a political party, and the Democratic Party is held not because of conscience alone. Then there will be a Democratic Party that is very significant or very critical to get result from the target of the result government. Thank you. See you guys.